My name is Jordan McCabe, 5'11 point guard at Kaukauna High School in Kaukauna, Wisconsin. You know, people think I'm an entertainer. I'm the type of player that will do pretty much whatever I have to do to win. Cutthroat, I guess, is a word you could use. You know, my skill set is something that I work on every day to try to be as well-rounded as possible. My ability to handle ball. I don't think there's players in general in the country that if I'm feeling myself, that can stay in front of me. At the same time, I think I can shoot it really well. As you can see, I have a little bit of confidence, and I think if you don't, you won't last in this business. The City of Palms, the opportunity that we have is the first time that Kaukauna, you know, as a city and as a high school, has been invited to a stage this size where the lights are this bright.
Yeah. It's lights, camera, action over here, boy. I'm the paparazzi's finest. Sit back and watch the show.
He's not going to be able to defend at the next level. He's not athletic enough. He tries to make the hard play every time. He's too flashy. It's like, don't talk about my mom. I freak out. I don't know. That's what they say. They're wrong, but that's what they say. I can look across the line, whoever is wearing the opposite jersey as me, and say, you didn't work as hard as I did up until this point. And right now I'm going to show that. And I don't really care, you know, what people say or how you feel about it. You know, I'm here to win and do my job, and if you get run over in the process, that's just what it is. I'm just going down there, worried about one thing only, that's getting one win. I'm gonna do some damage, I'm gonna do my thing, I'm gonna put on a show. Our team's really tough to beat. I know there's a lot of teams that are the same way down there, but it doesn't matter because we put more time in than they have. We started this interview and I said I'm a winner. And what separates me from other point guards is the fact that when I go out there, I'm going to do whatever it is on every single possession. The ability to just win games and pull them out, I think that's what separates me. Sit back and watch the show.